New Life in the UK Test. Chapter 3. Test 1. Along an illustrious history, early Britain, the Middle Ages. The Tudors and Stuarts, a global power, the 20th century, Britain since 1945. Which of these statements is correct? Elizabeth I had very good relations with Parliament. Elizabeth I handled Parliament very badly during her reign. Correct answer. Elizabeth I had very good relations with Parliament. Explanation. Elizabeth I was very skilled at managing Parliament. During her reign, she was successful in balancing her wishes and views against those of the House of Lords and those of the House of Commons, which was increasingly Protestant in its views. Which two were associated with King Charles I and Parliament during the English Civil War? Cavaliers. Luddites. Roundheads. Tories. Correct answer, Cavaliers and Roundheads. Explanation. Civil war between the King and Parliament could not now be avoided and began in 1642. The country split into those who supported the King, the Cavaliers, and those who supported Parliament, the Roundheads. What important event happened in England in 1066? The Battle of Bannockburn, the Norman invasion, the Romans left England, the building of the Offa Dyke. Correct answer, the Norman invasion. Explanation, in 1066, an invasion led by William, the Duke of Normandy, in what is now northern France, defeated Harold, the Saxon King of England, at the Battle of Hastings. Harold was killed in the battle. William became King of England and is known as William the Conqueror. Is the statement below true or false? There is a dragon on the official flag of Wales. False. True. Correct answer, true. Explanation. There is also an official Welsh flag, which shows a Welsh dragon. Is the statement below true or false? Wales united with England during the reign of Henry VIII. False. True. Correct answer, true. Explanation. During the reign of Henry VIII, Wales became formally united with England by the Act for the Government of Wales. What were the names of the two main groups in Parliament in the early 18th century? Labour, Nationalists, Tories, Whigs. Correct answer, Tories and Whigs. Explanation. There were two main groups in Parliament, known as the Whigs and the Tories. Which of these statements is correct? Bonnie Prince Charlie became King Charles II of England in 1660. Charles. King of Scotland, was restored as King Charles II of England in 1660. Correct answer, Charles, King of Scotland, was restored as King Charles II of England in 1660. Explanation, in May 1660, Parliament invited Charles II to come back from exile in the Netherlands. He was crowned King Charles II of England, Wales, Scotland and Ireland. Why was Magna Carta important? It established a new system of free education. It gave all men the vote. It gave women legal rights. It limited the power of the monarch. Correct answer, it limited the power of the monarch. Explanation, there were few formal limits to the king's power until 1215. In that year, King John was forced by his noblemen to agree to a number of demands. The result was a charter of rights called the Magna Carta, which means the Great Charter. Which two are English Civil War battles? Hastings, Marston Moor, Naseby, Waterloo. Correct answer. Naseby and Marston Moor. Explanation. The King's army was defeated at the battles of Marston Moor and Naseby. What were the troubles about? Disagreement over Ireland becoming one country. Independence for Scotland. Independence for Wales. Setting up an English Parliament. Correct answer. Disagreement over Ireland becoming one country. Explanation. The conflict between those wishing for full Irish independence and those wishing to remain loyal to the British government is often referred to as the Troubles. Is the statement below true or false? British scientists were the first to clone a mammal successfully. The animal was a rabbit. False. True. Correct answer. False. Explanation. In 1996, two British scientists, Surrey and Wilmot, 1944, and Keith Campbell, 1954-2012, led a team which was the first to succeed in cloning a mammal, Dolly the sheep. Which two fought in wars against Napoleon? Admiral Nelson, Margaret Thatcher, the Duke of Wellington, Winston Churchill. Correct answer, Admiral Nelson, and the Duke of Wellington. Explanation. In 1815, the French Wars ended with the defeat of the Emperor Napoleon by the Duke of Wellington at the Battle of Waterloo. Wellington was known as the Iron Duke and later became Prime Minister. Napoleon, who became Emperor of France, continued the war. Britain's navy fought against combined French and Spanish fleets, winning the Battle of Trafalgar in 1805. Admiral Nelson was in charge of the British fleet at Trafalgar and was killed in the battle. Is the statement below true or false? In 1805 at the Battle of Trafalgar, Admiral Nelson defeated the German fleet. False. True. Correct answer. False. Explanation. Britain's navy fought against combined French and Spanish fleets, winning the Battle of Trafalgar in 1805. Is the statement below true or false? The Union flag comprises four crosses, one for each part of the United Kingdom. False. True. Correct answer. False. Explanation. The flag combined crosses associated with England, Scotland and Ireland. It is still used today as the official flag of the UK. Which of these statements is correct? The Industrial Revolution introduced changes in the banking system in the 1970s. The Industrial Revolution was the rapid development of industry in the 18th and 19th centuries. Correct answer. The Industrial Revolution was the rapid development of industry in the 18th and 19th centuries. Explanation. The Industrial Revolution was the rapid development of industry in Britain in the 18th and 19th centuries. Which two are plays by William Shakespeare? A Midsummer Night's Dream, Oliver Twist, Pride and Prejudice, Romeo and Juliet. Correct answer, A Midsummer Night's Dream, and Romeo and Juliet. Explanation. His most famous plays include A Midsummer Night's Dream, Hamlet, Macbeth and Romeo and Juliet. Which of these statements is correct? In 1588, the English defeated a German invasion fleet of bomber planes. In 1588, the English defeated a Spanish invasion fleet of ships. Correct answer. In 1588, the English defeated a Spanish invasion fleet of ships. Explanation. Elizabeth became one of the most popular monarchs in English history, particularly after 1588, when the English defeated the Spanish Armada, a large fleet of ships, which had been sent by Spain to conquer England and restore Catholicism. Which of these statements is correct? The divine rights of kings meant that the English king should rule France. The divine rights of kings meant that the king was appointed by God. Correct answer. The divine rights of kings meant that the king was appointed by God. Explanation. James I and his son Charles I both believed in the divine right of kings, the idea that the king was directly appointed by God to rule. What type of government was formed after the general election of 2010? All party. Coalition. National. One party. Correct answer, coalition. Explanation, in May 2010, and for the first time in the UK since February 1974, no political party won an overall majority in the general election. The Conservative and Liberal Democrat parties formed a coalition and the leader of the Conservative Party, David Cameron, became Prime Minister. Which of these statements is correct? Mary, Queen of Scots, was a cousin of Queen Elizabeth I. Mary, Queen of Scots, was unrelated to Queen Elizabeth I. Correct answer. Mary, Queen of Scots, was a cousin of Queen Elizabeth I. Explanation. Mary was Elizabeth the First's cousin and hoped that Elizabeth might help her, but Elizabeth suspected Mary of wanting to take over the English throne, and kept her a prisoner for 20 years. Which stories are associated with Geoffrey Chaucer? The Ambridge Tales, the Canterbury Tales, the London Tales, the Westbury Tales. Correct answer, the Canterbury Tales. Explanation. In the years leading up to 1400, Geoffrey Chaucer wrote a series of poems in English about a group of people going to Canterbury on a pilgrimage. The people decided to tell each other stories on the journey, and the poems describe the travelers in some of the stories they told. This collection of poems is called the Canterbury Tales. Which of these statements is correct? In the 18th century, two political groups emerged, the Conservatives and the Liberals. In the 18th century, two political groups emerged, the Whigs and the Tories. Correct answer. In the 18th century, two political groups emerged, the Whigs and the Tories. Explanation. There were two main groups in Parliament, known as the Whigs and the Tories. Is the statement below true or false? The Restoration refers to the re-establishment of Catholicism as the official church in the 17th century. False. True. Correct answer. False. Explanation. In May 1660, Parliament invited Charles II to come back from exile in the Netherlands. He was crowned King Charles II of England, Wales, Scotland and Ireland. Charles II made it clear that he had no wish to go on his travels, Argerin. He understood that he could not always do as he wished, but would sometimes need to reach agreement with Parliament. Generally, Parliament supported his policies. The Church of England again became the established official church. Both Roman Catholics and Puritans were kept out of power. Fighting broke out between colonists in North America and British forces in the late 18th century. What did 13 colonies declare in 1776? An alliance. Defeat. Independence. Surrender. Correct answer. Independence. Explanation. In 1776, 13 American colonies declared their independence, stating that people had a right to establish their own governments.